I feel like I've been very prepared well for this opportunity. I see a lot of this, a lot of similarities with the sets that I've already been on for student productions. It's very refreshing to see everyone work really hard to have every little piece fit to enhance the story's message.
This set is like the best set I feel like I've ever been on. I think that like its like title like encourages us to like really work harder. So like a lot of the set design in it is like the best set design I've like probably ever done in my life. So it's really good to have like Dillinger here to like tell me, you know, his experience as a production designer on different sets and stuff like that. So I know how things really go.
It's been super cool. Like, I've met people that I never thought I would, and I like got to see like a behind the scenes really, which like I really wanted to see because since I'm a freshman, like, I don't know kind of like what area I want to go into. Like, I know I want to do something like managerial. And I was kind of thinking like director, but now kind of spending some more time with Ellen, because that's who I'm under. I'm kind of deciding like, I think I want to be more like a producer, like a showrunner or something, because I think that'd be something I'm really good at.
The one thing that like, and I didn't really realize about this, working with children especially, there's like this like idea of like, there's a direction, but like that direction is kind of like improv to some extent. Because it's like, we're going with the flow and it's so natural. I mean, the other day, they were just dancing in the living room. Someone just yelled 50-50, like we're gonna start rolling on that because it was just a cute moment. And I feel like that was like part of like the ability to like tell the story without like having like the linear perspective on it.
I definitely think it helps me like practice my terminology and communicating with people and kind of realizing like what I need to do on set. It allows me to kind of know like these are the kind of things that need to get set up. It really like sets me up for that and make sure like I'm ready to go and that I'll be prepared and be able to like give people whatever they need.
It kind of just like cured all my nerves about set really, because now I know like this is, you know, a basis for how sets are gonna be and, you know, stuff like that. This is just a regular set but without stress really. So I'm excited for the future because of this project.
It honestly has been amazing. It's been very, very, it's because we don't, I mean like to be on a professional set, like I'm like 17, like that's like crazy.
It was very eye-opening to see every single person on the set, you know, work really hard to make sure every tiny little aspect is absolutely perfect.